All right, next up is the escape tour. All right, we have a new vehicle, the superbike. Interesting. Where's that? Oh, we have to unlock it with cash. Okay, well, I have a lot of cash from winning the first one, so let's see here. I definitely want to unlock like all the vehicles eventually. This one actually has pretty good all-around stats. Yeah, think of that one. Yeah, it didn't have much weight. It wasn't very good off-road either. Might unlock that one. Let's change the paint scheme. Might go with that metallic blue. I like that one a lot. Alright, let's go. Alrighty, Carnaby Dash.
Ready, set.
Oh. I saw one of the loading screen actually had a tip about that. It was like, oh, what is this? Oops. Anyway, it had a tip about like double tapping A, it does like the side wheelie. I guess that took whoever that was at the beginning out. Oops. Well. My bad. Okay, so that's good to know, because I was wondering how I did some of the tricks. Jeez. Yeah, that was totally unintentional. Like, a lot of these hits with the police cars, they just keep getting in my way. But I assume that's what the gimmick is for this course, because, like, they just keep showing up. They keep trying to, like, ram into me. I think it's really important to have these nitros at the end, because it seems like each course, at least so far, has a straightaway at the end, so you can just like burn through those. It's like a telephone ringing. Alright, let's go to the next race. Alright, Twister Terror. I gotta get better at this boosting thing. Oh, there's more police cars here? I wonder if this whole tour is just like a bunch of police cars in each course. Yeah, they just keep respawning. So, there's a tornado. Oh, there's a key over there too. What are you supposed to grab that? Yeah, I really want those keys because I want to unlock all the stuff. Okay, I hear a bunch of cows. Yeah, that was pretty cool. Oh, there's a key! Aw, man. Well, I saw where both of those were. I mean, there's a third one I haven't seen yet. Nice. Like what? Okay, that was another close one. First place. Yeah, 6 milliseconds. Whew. Yeah, that was very close. Yeah, I think for the keys, I wonder if you could pick those up during like the single races, cause like, or even time trials. Cause there's like so much stuff going on, it's hard to. They concentrate on the race and pick those up. But I mean, it's my first time going through these. Well, most of these. And I don't remember the keys being in the arcade version. They might have been, but I don't remember seeing them. So yeah, I'll have to either do that in my own time or do that in a later video. We'll see. This one looks cool already. Oh, there's a. Well, for those of you watching, you probably see where the keys are if you, like, pause at certain times, because. Yeah, I'm not seeing a lot of them. Maybe when I rewatch this during editing, I'll be like, oh, there was a key there. Oops. So glad a lot of these like pillars and stuff are breakable, because I'd be running into a bunch of them. I think there's a key right there. Yeah. Okay, so I see that. Well, I saw them in the last course, but they kind of stand out. Oh, this is the end. I didn't know it was the end. No. I think I came in second.
Second place. Yeah.
Yeah. If I knew that was the end, I would have like spammed the nitro at the end. Yeah, a lot of these courses are just going by so fast. Okay, this is. I think this is race number 4. Yeah, well, yeah. This should be the last one for this cup. There's another game for Switch that's kind of like this one, Asphalt, I think 9. I remember seeing a video for it on YouTube and I downloaded it because it was like free to play. And I thought it was pretty fun. I think gameplay-wise, it's pretty similar to this. Not as like, oh, there's another key there. Maybe not as like arcade-like because it's a little more grounded, but the gameplay style is kind of the same. This doesn't have like dinosaurs or UFOs or whatever. Well, there's the second key. Yeah, I just noticed there's no like mini map or anything, so I can't really tell. Just like the end. Probably should have gone that left side. I'm sure there would have been something there. Looks like it's almost the end. Oh, bye bye. Oh, not quite. Got the key. Ran out of the nitro, so. I might not come in first. I'm catching up to them, though. These guys leave me alone. I could probably sneak through. Oh shoot. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to make top three.
Fourth place.
I could still win, though. Let's see. As long as I come in first overall, it should be fine. Wow, that was actually really close, too. Yeah, don't get as much XP for coming in fourth. Let's see. I don't remember if this has four races in it. This might have more. Oh no, that was it. Well, let's see. Oh, here we go with Daft Punk again. I mean, I got in first place twice and then second place once, so... Oh, I got it. Silver. Okay. Alright, I might have to go back, because I definitely want the gold. Okay, I only needed silver. Oh wow, that Yeti adrenaline course looks crazy. Oh, I think the gimmick here, yeah, Storm Tour. I just noticed that the Escape Tour makes sense because it had the police cars going after us. So Chopper Tour, Dino Tour, UFO Tour. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna go back to this one because I want to get a gold on that one. I don't necessarily have to come in first in each one, but definitely want the gold. I can buy another car. Or I can upgrade an existing one. Yeah, I might just upgrade an existing one. Maybe this one here. Oh, that's what the neon looks like. Okay. That's purely cosmetic, obviously, but not gonna lie, that looks really cool. Sure, if this is one I'm gonna use again, might as well. A couple more of those. Okay, so when you change the color, it changes the neon under too. Oh, that looks cool. I might go with the metallic green this time. And it's too bad I can't really upgrade these yet. It's not high enough leveled. Alright, I think the vehicle itself was okay. I just have to plan the nitros at the end a little more carefully. Also, at the end of the last race, in that last attempt, those two police cars were like surrounding me, so that probably wasn't helping.
Ready, set,
go! Alright, cool. I just noticed that Ferris wheel just went off the track. Oh, here they are. Trying to remember which way I went each time too, because some of the paths, you know, obviously didn't have keys. I want to try to get them if I can. Nice. That cash. I wonder, well, there's no storyline obviously, but I wonder why they go after me in particular. Like, what did my driver do? There's a key, nice. They suddenly swerved that way. I was wondering if there was like a shortcut, but yeah. There's a key there. So thanks, computer players. You actually told me where that was. I had no idea that was there. There we go.
First place.
So yeah, this one and the next one were the ones I got first place in last time. So let's see if I can get first place in the other ones, or at least like better than fourth. Because yeah, that really didn't help at all. All right, let's keep it going. What was the next one? Oh yeah, Twister Terror. I think I saw two keys in this one. I like this one a lot. Oh, I messed up the boost there. Yeah, so far the game's really fun. It's just like a nice, fun, like, short burst. Like, you can actually do this whole cup in like 10 minutes. Ah, I thought I ran him off. Come on. I'm surprised it didn't count. Oh man, I thought I grabbed that. I know the next one is like, there's three jumps and it's like in the middle. The cash. Try to be greedy and run him off. I like how that makes like a thing. I don't know what that's called. An overpass. I think I got that one already. I love that part. It's so cool. Ah, there's the other key. Yeah, so I missed the first one, but I got the other two. And like I said earlier, I might have to come back like in a different mode. Hopefully you can still get the keys in time trial. If not, then... yeah, I might have to get them on my own time or something. Alright, let's keep it going. So the next one, yeah, Race to Rio. This is the one I got second in. But from what I remember, I also didn't know the end of the course was coming, so I didn't get to spam my Nitro at the end. And the same thing happened with the last course. Well, I thought it was coming soon, but I wasted all of my Nitro. Oh, I missed the ramp. I was trying to get the ramp. Oops, I kind of lost control and just ran into him. Oh, I saw the key. It's hidden behind like a pillar on the left side. See, that's the thing. When you go through these courses again, you can see like, or pay better attention and see where this stuff is. The same thing happened again. This course is really short. Like, I keep thinking it's gonna keep going. Oh, so close. Alright, Canyon Chase. Alright, hopefully I can do better this time. That course looks cool. That's probably the next one because the Lightning Bolt has like a rainbow bridge. Alright, Canyon Chase. Oh, they actually just showed a key there. I'm not sure where in the course that was. But it was like on the right side off a ramp. I think that's it. Oh no, that's not it. Oh, maybe it was? Well, the good thing is it saved like the one key I got here. Probably shouldn't have used that, but I was trying to cut ahead in the straightaway. I swear, those police cars are just made out of, like, paper, because they tend to crash the easiest compared to everything here. Oh, I was trying to go on that left side. Let me go this way this time. I went on the left side last time. I feel like the computer is, like, a lot better in this last race, because look, the 8th. I don't think I've been doing that bad. Okay, please leave me alone. Thank you. Alright, I caught up to them. They respawn kind of quick. Alright, I'm gonna spam this. I'm not sure if I came in first.
Second place.
Second, okay. Because whoever got in first, they were, yeah, 3 milliseconds ahead. But it was really close. So first twice and then second twice. Hopefully that still puts me in first. And I don't care if I get first in each one, as long as I get first overall, that's fine with me. Oh, there we go, gold. Awesome. Okay, now we can find the blue ball. Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube, Twitch, and Discord. And shout out to Silverwind, WaterSage, StunnerX001, and CaptainCactus45 for being elite members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and you can check out my social media links in the video description. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.